Hi, I'm Cindy Garrett from Leamington GM. I'm going to talk to you today about leasing versus financing. Lease versus financing. Roughly 200,000 cars are sold every month in Canada. Most of the customers that are buying these vehicles must make one big decision, whether to lease or to finance the vehicle. Today, we're going to talk about some of the key benefits of each of these options. While leasing and financing have some similarities, they are actually very different methods to owning a vehicle. When financing, majority of the time, you're in a 5, 6, or 7 year contract. However, at the end of the contract, you do own the vehicle. Leasing, on the other hand, you have the vehicle for a shorter term, usually 3 to 4 years, with the option of buying it out or leasing another vehicle at the end of the contract. This allows you to have the option to upgrade vehicles sooner, as your lifestyle can easily change in 3 to 4 years. Lease payments are often lower than financing payments, as your payments will be based upon the vehicle's estimated depreciation during the lease term. With finance payments, you'll be paying off the entire cost of the vehicle, plus interest, plus taxes, plus fees, over the duration. Leasing agreements do have a limit of kilometers per year depending on the term. Whether financing, you can drive as many kilometers a year as you desire. I hope this vehicle helps you with your decision to lease or finance. Thanks for watching the video, and please visit our website for more information.